Presented by Just For Men One Day Beard and Brow Color. Temporarily covers grays and creates a fuller, well-defined look.
Roman, how you doing? Hey, great to see you. Can I just start first and foremost by saying I acknowledge you. I acknowledge you. I gotta say, I'm a big fan. The stuff you've been doing recently with all the smashing and the Superman punching, it is great. You know, there's no dispute, Roman Reigns, head of the table. No question about it. But you know what some people sometimes forget? Is that Sami Zayn, in addition to being the master strategist, is also the locker room leader. Yeah, and you've got your own locker room here. You're not worried about all these things. That's fine. But I actually hear and see everything that's going on out there. Just let me give you an example. Earlier, I happened to catch Drew McIntyre getting real chummy with RK-Bro. RK-Bro have a title unification match with Usos, if I'm not mistaken, right? Well, now, all of a sudden, now they're going to be Lumberjacks in my match tonight. It's it's really unbelievable. Look, I would never snitch. I'm not a rat. That's just not who I am. But I happen to hear them say some very disrespectful things about your entire family. Really, Look, I guess this all brings me to a little bit of a proposal, okay? See, my name, my reputation, as of late, has taken hit after hit after hit. And now it's even worse because people actually think I'm afraid of Drew McIntyre, which I am not. What I need, more than anything, is to beat Drew McIntyre, to regain my credibility, to regain the respect that I am owed. I need to beat Drew McIntyre. So I guess what I'm getting at is that if there was some way that maybe I could get some help with that, well, I would be more than happy to help out in return. Look, I consider myself a confidant to Roman Reigns and the Bloodline, much like yourself, okay? And there's something you need to know. As a locker room leader, I overhear and see everything, and I couldn't help but overhear Shinsuke Nakamura earlier was talking about Roman Reigns, talking about the Usos, talking about the Bloodline. He hasn't forgotten anything, okay? He wants payback. He's not letting anything go. Here's what I want you to do. I know he's having a busy night. I know the Usos, Bloodline, they're all having a busy night. I'm trusting you with this. You tell him, I will personally deal with Shinsuke Nakamura, okay? He doesn't need to worry about it. I will handle it on his behalf.
And quite frankly, look, I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but you come out here, you praise the Bloodline, you try to help them out, you wear their t-shirt, makes you look and sound like a moron, okay?
Whoa, KO show's getting better.
So, let's just cut this out and listen to your real friends.
Uh-huh, real friend, huh? Moron. You know what I was saying before? I was actually just being nice. Elias and Ezekiel are clearly two different people.
Okay. Here we go, truth.
Okay, they're brothers, they look nothing alike. One has a beard, one doesn't. There's photographs of them together. Everybody sees that it's two different people except you, so who's the moron?
You're the moron. No. You're an even bigger moron now. Ezekiel and Elias are not the same. You're a moron, they're the same person. And you're not in the Bloodline, okay? You're not the Bloodline.
You're a liar. You don't know what you're saying, okay?
Oh, no.
You're a liar.
You're a moron.
You're a liar.
You're a moron.
Liar.
Moron.
Liar.
Moron.
Liar.
Moron.
Liar.
Moron.
Liar.
Moron.
Liar. 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 Pants on fire.
All right. Too far. Too far. Too far.
Sorry. Pants.
They're clearly not on fire. And you need to snap out of it. Okay, you know what? It's easy. If you're so tight with the Bloodline, why did they leave you high and dry on Raw? Huh? Or, you know what? It's so easy to figure this out. You're like this with them, right? Surely if I call out the Bloodline right now to join you, they won't leave you high and dry again. So let's just do it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bloodline!
Here we go. That's what we were told it was gonna happen.
Give him a sack. Give him a sack. That's how it works around here.
Maybe they didn't hear me. Maybe they didn't hear me. I'll say it louder. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bloodline!
Let's go.
Look, man. Sammy. You know why they're not coming out? It's because the Bloodline couldn't care less about you. I'm sorry.
Whatever, man. You don't know what you're talking about, okay?
Wow.
Sammy, forget about this stuff. Dude, just come to Raw with me. Enough of this, enough.
Hey.
Whoa. Dude.
Go back to Raw and stay on Raw. I have a locker room to run.
You know, I feel like I'm putting in a lot here and I'm not sure I'm getting the same level of respect back. Okay, so we don't need to keep doing this. You can just tell me the truth here. What do you think of me? I mean, what am I to you? Because here's what I'm thinking, okay? What if I joined up with the Bloodline? No, I'm not, I understand you guys are blood, it's fine. I don't mean it like that. I mean, what if I was like, an honorary member, you know?
Sure. Honorary oos.
Yeah?
Yeah, why not?
You're a smart man. You guys are smart. This is the right choice. This is the right choice. Listen, you need anything, I got you, okay? And if I ever need anything, I know, right, that...
You ain't even gotta say it, Ooze.
I got you, Ooze.
Got you.
I got you, Ooze. Hey, Ooze!
Peace,
Ooze. I gotta go talk to Roman now before he's gotta go out there, okay?
Look, Ooze, it ain't gonna happen tonight.
Oh, like, my God, are you kidding me?
I'm just...
Come on,
I'm
man.
Here with
You're
you.
Giving me the runaround all night. Come on, man. Am I part of this group or not? Am I not the honorary Ooze?
Hey, yeah, you want the truth? The truth is, the Bloodline leveled up at SummerSlam, bruh. Roman, 2 titles. Usos, 4 titles. If you don't start pulling your way around here, Ooze, we're gonna make you take that shirt off real soon.
What's going on here, man? Why you got our shirt on? Why you tagging along this whole thing? What's this about? What do you want? Well, I'll tell you what I want. I want you to take that shirt off.
I don't know if you're kidding or if you're not kidding. If this is about what happened with Logan Paul last week, I can explain, okay?
I'm not gonna tell you again. Take our shirt off. Now. Jay. I don't want to see you in that shirt ever again. Do you understand me? You ain't ever going to wear a Bloodline shirt ever again. Because I got you a new one.
Welcome to the family.
Anything you want to say?
Yes. As a matter of fact, there is. I acknowledge you, Tribal Chief.
And with that, the Bloodline is stronger than ever. Sheamus and Reigns face to face in the middle of the ring. And when these two lock it up inside the War Games cage, it's gonna be a battle. It's gonna be vicious, it's gonna be physical.
Both men throwing heavy leather. Sami Zayn desperate to redeem himself.
Superman punch. Roman Reigns
is someone that knows a little something about war games. I do believe the Brawling Brutes have found member number five.
Oh man, the prize fighter!
Kevin Owens knows Roman Reigns so well, fell victim to Roman Reigns as part of the historic 810-day reign as champion. Owens promised things with Roman Reigns were far, far from over.
If ever there was a man built for war games, it's Kevin Owens.
Kevin taking it to the tribal chief. Such a roller coaster of emotions and history for Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Reigns went for the spear. Kevin Owens, stunner! Spear. Kevin Owens went for the pop-up powerbomb.
Reigns is down.
Kevin Owens has Reigns where he wants him. Stunner by Owens. Kevin Owens for the win inside War Games. And Sami Zayn preventing the official from counting to three.
Genius.
Is that enough to prove Zayn's loyalty?
That's your family.
That's my family.
Oh, that's your family. That's your family. That's your family.
Oh, went for the super. For the, oh! He went for the super kick. Zayn went low with a low blow to Kevin Owens.
How's that for loyalty?
Well, Sammy seemed upset with his actions as he went down low to a man that was best man at his wedding.
You gotta do what you gotta do in the heat of battle. Sami Zayn pulled the trigger. It had to be done.
But is he having second thoughts? Is he second guessing himself? Throughout this matchup, he has proven his loyalty to Roman Reigns. To the bloodline. And Zayn's not done yet. A haluva kick.
Before you do something stupid, like come out here and try to fight me.
Oh, no. That's not why I'm out here at all. I'm out here to tell you, Sammy, that I totally get it. I really do. I completely understand why you chose to do what you did on Saturday. I do see, because how many times throughout our careers have I done the exact same thing to you? How many times did I turn on you, that I stab you in the back, whatever you want to call it? So I get it. I'm not mad at you. I can't blame you for it one bit. So I'm not here to fight you. It's actually quite the opposite, because see, since Saturday, I can't help but think about how for 20 years now, 20 years, our careers have been linked to one another, but man, after Saturday, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to team with you. I don't want to write to shows together. I'm just done. I don't want anything to do with you.
You know what? That's fine. That's fine, pal, because guess what? I feel exactly the same way. I don't ever want to team with you again. I don't want to fight you again. I'm okay if I'm never in the same room as you ever again. Do you understand me? Because I don't need you anymore. I have family now.
I'm genuinely happy for you with everything that's been going on for you the last few months, because finally, everybody out here, everyone in the WWE universe can finally see just how great Sami Zayn is. I've known it for 20 years. And to see you get the recognition you deserve, I love it. But Sami, here's the thing. Doesn't matter how many times they tell you you're in the bloodline, and it doesn't matter how many times you call them family. Just remember this. You're not their real blood, and you never will be.
They love me. They love me. They love me. This city loves me. Everywhere I go, they actually love me. Every city we go to, you guys are there. It's Sammy, Sammy. And you would think that would put me on top of the world, but it doesn't. It doesn't, because there is a black cloud hanging over my head, and it's called Kevin Owens. Because last week, what could have been, what should have been a huge week for me, was ruined by Kevin Owens. Not even by Kevin Owens, by Kevin Owens' existence. By the fact that his name has been tied to my name my entire career, and I can't get rid of him. And he wants to carry on and say he's done with me, but he's not done with the bloodline. You don't have a problem with them. You have a problem with me. And then, of all things, you want to bring back John Cena? You want to bring back John Cena to try to upstage me, to upstage us, to try to steal the show? I got news for you. We are the show! Kevin, listen very closely. And John Cena, I don't know where the hell you've been, and I don't care, but I hope you're watching. We are going to destroy you. We are going to rip you apart. We are going to leave you mangled. Do you understand? Because you are trying to step to the bloodline. And when that happens, you get smashed. So prepare next week to do what every other WWE superstar has done, and what this city is about to do, and that is to acknowledge the tribal chief.
There is
just no stopping Cena when he's in this kind of flow.
Tag to Kevin Owens.
This is going downhill in a hurry.
Stunner to Sammy. Cover by Owens. KOC to win.
Here are your winners, the team of John Cena and Kevin Owens. Kevin
Owens hammering away on Zay. Both men back to their feet. Former best friends, now bitter rivals again. Exploder by Sammy. Went for the clothesline. Another one to Owens. How much does Kevin have left?
Two horrible high landings on the back of the neck of Kevin Owens. Trying to get himself out of Dodge. Apparently has no idea where he's at.
What the hell are they doing here? Except the Usos solo, the bloodline weren't here.
It's got to be part of Roman's master plan to take out Kevin Owens.
Look at Zayn. Zayn can't believe it. Sami Zayn can't believe that the bloodline attacked Kevin Owens. 1D. Sami was out here trying to prove himself to Roman, and I think it's Sami's mind, Wade. He had Owens set up for the Haluva kick. And perhaps maybe would have won this match.
Not about winning a match, Cole. It's about the greater good of the bloodline and Roman Reigns.
Solo Sikoa again. There's the Samoan spike by Solo Sikoa to Kevin Owens.
Like a pack of wild dogs. Let's not forget what KO did to the bloodline with a steel chair this past Monday on Raw.
Kevin Owens gasping for
air. This is for you. Man, I'm doing my job.
Hey.
For the bloodline. Tribal Chief sent me to take care of business.
Give me some, dog.
Bloodline, Luke.
Give me some.
You did good.
Yeah.
You did good.
I hear all I saw.
You did it.
Off of you.
You hear that?
Put the warm up,
baby. Solo Sikoa. Sikoa, meanwhile, on the barricade. What the hell? Solo Sikoa smashed the ass on the table.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I beg of you to find this rat guilty as charged.
I had a whole defense all lined up, all laid out in my head, and you know, the one thing I didn't count on is how I would actually feel when I came out here. And Paul, watching you, listening to you say all that right here, right to my face, after every time you've hugged me and it's Shmooly this and I love you, Shmooly that, man, that hurts. So I guess what I'm saying is, my defense is that I have no defense.
You got so much ego, you won't even fight for this, you won't even explain yourself, you don't care now, huh? You got so much ego that you can't even argue for this, it doesn't mean anything to you. I give you opportunity after opportunity, I let you in my family, and this is what you do, this is the respect you show me, and no, Solo! this man has took so many bullets for me, for you, for the whole bloodline. Man, my dog basically bulletproof. Hey, Sami Zayn, I love you like a brother, Uso. 100. So if you want Sami Zayn to stay in the bloodline, then throw your ones to the sky. As your tribal chief and the head of the table, I find you, Sami Zayn, not guilty.
Defending the SmackDown Tag Team Championships on his own, Jimmy!
Jey Uso's here. Main event, Jey Uso has shown up at the last minute at sold out Mohegan Sun Arena.
There he is, Cole, never in doubt.
WWE fans excited to see Jey Uso, as is Jimmy. The Usos will defend the tag team titles at full strength here tonight. The embrace in the center of the ring.
Cohesion, that's what that is.
And Braun Strowman looking at the running power slam. That could be it. The Usos' reign could be over. Yeah! Braun Strowman is ready to go. He wants Ricochet to fly.
We've seen this before.
Last week, to knock off Imperium. Ricochet on the shoulders of Strowman. Oh, a swanton. Cover now. And saving his brother is Jey Uso. And we didn't even know Jey was going to show up here tonight. And Jey just saved the tag team titles.
Oh no, Cole, there's Ron a meat
Strowman
in our way.
Strowman now, oh my goodness. Strowman, Jey Duck Strowman went right over the top of him flying across our announce table. Strowman is down and out. Ricochet gonna fly.
Jey Uso might be down and out after that, Cole.
And Ricochet believes that this is his moment, his opportunity. Ricochet wants to go up to the top rope. Jimmy Uso meets him there with a right hand. High stakes, high pressure moment in this matchup.
Utter carnage at ringside.
Jey Uso back up to the apron. He makes a tag. I don't believe Ricochet knows the tag has been made. Ricochet now to the top rope. Jimmy in the ring is not the legal man. Ricochet still gonna hit the shooting star. Meanwhile, Jey Uso splash. He's legal. Cover by Jey. The 572-day reign continues.
Here are your winners, and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Hey,
Sami Zayn back on his feet. Oh, my God.
Sami speared Jey Uso.
And Roman Reigns uses the chair to his advantage. Jey didn't pull the trigger, but Roman did, and he's wearing out Sami Zayn.
I want to say I'm sorry, but I know we're kind of past the point of words at this point, right? Let's be honest, things have gotten a little messy, right? I mean, there's a lot of things you said that I said that that has been done here that I don't know if there's any coming back from. I know. But here's the thing, Kevin. For months and months, you have said that there's only one thing you care about, and that is taking down the bloodline. And I know you better than anything. When you get something in your head, nothing stops you till you do it. But here's the thing, Kevin. Now I have a mission. I will make sure that if it's the last thing I do, I will not rest till I see with my own eyes that Roman Reigns and the bloodline come crumbling down. But here's the thing. You couldn't do it alone. And I couldn't really do it alone. But I do think that there's only one way to get it done. And that is if we do it together.
I don't need an apology from you. I don't even need your gratitude. Okay, because Saturday what I did, it had nothing to do with you. I didn't do it for you, you know? You know who I did it for? I did it for my family. Because Saturday they were in the front row, but at the Royal Rumble, they're all sitting at home and they had to watch me get the hell beaten out of me by the bloodline while you stood there and watched it happen, by the way. That's why I did it for me, because I needed to hurt the bloodline. I did it, you know, I did it for your family, your wife, your dad, your son, so that they wouldn't have to watch you get the hell beaten out of you like my family had to watch it happen. That's why I did it, okay? I've been fighting the bloodline for months on my own. And as far as I'm concerned, that's fine, and that's the way I'm gonna keep fighting them. Okay? Because I still mean everything I said back in November after Survivor Series. I told you I was done with you, and that stands today. But hey, guess what? If you need help taking down the bloodline, just ask your buddy Jey.
You had my back in the bloodline from day one. When Jey Uso didn't trust me, you did. When Paul Heyman saw no value in me and shooed me from Roman's locker room, you saw value in me. You were the one who made me the honorary Uso. Remember that? Without you, there is no honor or use. There's no Sammy Uso. There's no feeling Usy. But when things went south at the Royal Rumble, you didn't even think twice. You took me down with zero hesitation. Jimmy, I have to let you know, man, that hurt. That hurt.
You're so damn selfish. You want to blame me? It was you! You had that chair in your hand! You're the one that pulled the trigger! You're the one that made the choice! You stepped on me, and you stepped on Jey! What was I supposed to do, huh? Listen, you made the choice, and I did what I had to do! That's what family do, but you know what family don't do, Woos? They don't betray you.
Yeah, let me tell you what else family doesn't do, okay? They don't make you test your loyalty every single week. They don't manipulate you every single week like Roman Reigns did to me, the way Roman Reigns has done to your twin. That's what he did, not for weeks, not for months, for years. Listen to me. The bloodline is not about Roman Reigns. The bloodline is about one man. And I am going to make sure, if it's the last thing I do, that Roman Reigns and the bloodline comes crumbling down. But there's a way out for you, okay? Just like I told Jay, there's a way out for you. You don't have to go down with the ship. And I'm looking in your eyes, and I know you know what I'm saying is true, and I...
Oh! Sammy was glancing up at Jey Uso, who's arrived here in the arena, and Jimmy, with a cheap shot, I guess you would describe, went right after Sami Zayn. He didn't want to hear anymore, despite the fact that Sami may have been making some sense.
Sami Zayn walked straight into a trap tonight. The trap is sprung.
Jimmy Uso. Jimmy was looking back and his brother Sammy struck.
Oh no. Montez Ford could be on the verge of catastrophic injury. The street champ backing up slowly.
There's no need for this.
Wait! Kevin Owens!
Out of nowhere! The prize fighter, Kevin Owens! Stunner!
Kevin Owens with a hit and run!
He swore! He will take down the Bloodline!
One by one, all on his own! Kevin Owens is a man of his word tonight on Monday Night Raw!
I'm not even close!
Oh, man!
Wherever Roman Reigns is right now, he has got to be grinning from ear to ear.
Jimmy just pummeling KO. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
We've seen this before.
We sure have. Owens has been on the wrong end of it before.
Wait a minute. I got a section, Sami Zayn. Zayn! It's Sami Zayn!
Sami Zayn is here.
Jimmy, and Sami Zayn is all over Jimmy Uso. Coming to the aid of Kevin Owens.
Sami quite simply beating Jimmy Uso to the punch tonight. And Zayn has a steel chair.
Going after Solo, who makes his way outside.
It's Jimmy Uso hightailing it out of here.
What have we just witnessed?
Extended by Sami Zayn to his lifelong friend, the turned rival Kevin Owens, rejected yet again.
I really don't even know what to. I don't know what else to say here now. I don't know what else to do at this point. Are you starting to kind of see what I'm trying to tell you here, Kevin? Do you see what I'm trying to say? The bloodline's too much for you. For me, for anyone, listen to me, just listen to me. Look, this isn't part of some ploy to make everything okay again. I understand it's complicated. I get it. We don't need to be best friends again. We don't need to ride together. We don't even need to team. But I'm telling you, we have the same objective now. And you can't do it alone, and I can't do it alone. And the only way to do this is if we do it together. For once, just listen to me on this one subject, this one time. When it comes to the bloodline, I know. I was in the bloodline.
Oh, yeah, I know you were in the bloodline. I know you were.
Yeah, I remember you staked your claim as part of the bloodline in this arena, in this city right here. At my expense, I remember, okay? I remember. Man, look, I know, I get it. They're too much for one man to fight. I know, I've been fighting them on my own for 8 months. 8 months on my own, okay? And yeah, maybe together, maybe you're right. Maybe we could take them down, but you're forgetting one key part. I don't wanna do this with you, okay? Look, man, maybe I was wrong, okay? Maybe just go back to Roman, okay? Apologize, stroke his ego. He'll probably forgive you. He'll probably embrace you the way you always wanted. Okay, I don't care what you do. Just please, just leave me out of it. Do you understand that?
Why you do it? Why you betray Sami Zayn like that? Hey, switch roles right quick. Step in my shoes, Oos. Let me ask y'all a question. What would you do? Check it out. One of your family members' cars break down. You're going to give them a ride, right? Hey, they hungry. You might go grocery shopping for them, right? Hey, they light bill about to get cut off. You're going to cop that light bill. You're going to do anything for your family. What would you do? Because I had to. I had to. I ain't want to do it. I ain't had no choice. I never had a choice because he is my blood. He is my twin. He is my brother. He is my family, not you. Hey, and neither are any of you. Man, y'all won't blame me. Y'all won't blame me. Y'all don't know what I go through. You sit in the stands, you sit in your living room every week. Oh, they're great. Y'all don't know what I'm going through here. There's one person I blame. There's one person I blame, and that is you, Sami Zayn. I almost left the bloodline with you. Boy, you was about to let my brother get clipped. What was I supposed to do? Hey, you know what your problem is, Sami? He said it already. Tribal Chief said it already. You selfish. All you had to do was fall in line. But you don't know nothing about that because your ass ain't blood and you never will be. Hey, listen, Cody. You take one more step here, you ain't gonna make it to WrestleMania, son. Because we're gonna put you on the shelf just like we did Sami Zayn.
And Cody Rhodes obviously not backing down from this fight. Wait a minute, Sami! Sami!
Sneak attack, payback on Jay, but it's 2-on-1.
Sami Zayn! And now Cody Rhodes gets into the mix, and the brawl's underway! Sami Zayn from out of nowhere attacking Jimmy! Right on top of the announce table. Cody and Jay fighting out into the WWE fans. Things spilling over tonight.
We've completely lost control, Cole.
And now Jimmy rushing out to the aid of his brother.
The arms embargo between the bloodline and Cody Rhodes has just gone up in smoke.
Sami Zayn now in the fight. Jay sent back into the ringside area. It is chaos. Cody and Sami have cleared the ring. Finally, officials out here to separate things.
Where are they going?
Now making it back toward the entranceway.
Oh, my!
Look at those LED boards. Face first. It'll knot up your eyebrow. It'll break your nose. Now,
backstage they go. Oh! What the? Jimmy and Jey Uso!
Jesus. What a perfectly laid trap. Solo luring Owens backstage. The Usos waiting. Stereo super kicks. And things are about to get worse for Kevin Owens.
And the twins drag their prey back inside the ring. KO fighting alone with nobody by his side. And all of a sudden, it's the Usos alongside their younger brother, Solo. And this spells trouble!
Solo with the Samoan spike!
Grabs the leg. This one could be over.
Solo!
We're all here. Why don't we have the conversation?
I've heard everything. I've heard everything he has to say.
Yeah, but here's the thing, Kev. I haven't heard everything you have to say. And that's why I don't really know what else to say at this point, because I feel like throughout the years, whether we were friends or enemies, we've done some pretty unspeakable stuff to each other, okay? We've turned on each other, we've hurt each other many, many times, but we've always somehow found a way to come back, to forgive each other, to get on the same page, and I just, for the life of me, can't understand why this time is so different.
Look, man, I came out here like you asked. I listened, I heard him out. Are we good? Did you get what you want? Can I just...
They want it. I want it. It's in your best interest. It's in my best interest. If we can come together, do you understand? We can do something magical. We can do something remarkable. We can be the ones that bring down the ones. And I know it might take years till this is totally repaired, but I've told you before, we don't even need to do this as friends. We just need to work together.
And I know. I've heard, that's what I said. I heard everything you had to say. I've heard you say it for weeks. You don't need a friend. You don't want a friend. You just need me to fight with you so that you, me and Cody, we could take down the bloodline together. I get it, okay? That's what's best for business. And we don't have to be friends. We don't need to be friends to do it. But man, why would I fight? Why would I fight for someone who doesn't even want to be my friend? Look, man, Cody, thank you for trying to do this. I really appreciate it. But I'm all set, all right?
From day one, I didn't like you. So the one time I put my guard down to somebody who I thought loved me, what you do? You betrayed me. I called you my brother. You know what that mean to me? From day one, you has always been a fake ass oops. So what happened next, Sammy? What happened next? I ain't got no choice.
No, that's a lie. You keep saying that you got no choice. Guess what, Jay? You've had a choice since day one, and you choose to take Roman Reigns' abuse over and over and over. That is your choice. I don't think you're mad at me, Jay. I think you're mad at yourself. You're not mad that I hit Roman Reigns with that steel chair. You're just mad that you didn't get to do it first.
Oh, and Jey Uso's hurt enough, and Jey finally taking out his anger on Sami Zayn, who's now fighting back. And you had to believe it had to come to this. It had to come to this point. Could it? He's here! Kevin Owens is back! Kevin Owens is back! Kevin came to his senses! And KO taking out the Usos! Kevin Owens coming to Sami Zayn's aid!
Prize fighter unleashing months of pent-up anger!
The KO chant ringing through the arena! Kevin Owens stomping the hell out of the Usos.
And this is just
stutter.
One-way traffic.
Papa powerbomb to Jey Uso.
see what I see.
I see him, Moose.
That right there is what a backstabber look like. Yeah, Sammy. What you talking? What you whispering about, KO? I'm your biggest fan. They like me too, eh? You just gonna backstab each other because you're the kind of family that cut at each other's throats.
You're gonna talk about a family that cuts each other's throats? You're gonna talk about backstabbing? That's so funny, Jay, because everyone here knows that it's your biggest dream to backstab Roman Reigns.
Dreaming? You the only one in dream world, Sammy. Wake up. We just seen you two out here staring at that WrestleMania sign like something gonna happen at WrestleMania. Ain't nothing gonna happen at WrestleMania, Uso. Nothing. Nothing.
We all know where this is going. You know exactly what we were thinking when we looked at that sign. Jimmy, you and your brother against me and my brother for the Undisputed Tag Team Championship at WrestleMania.
This might be our one shot to put this Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens problem in the dirt. So yeah, brother versus brother at WrestleMania, we accept. As a matter of fact, we ain't gotta wait till Mania. We'll see you right now.
Here we go. It's about to all kick off on Monday Night Raw.
Challenge issued, challenge accepted, and fists are flying tonight in St. Louis.
KO back on Sami Zayn's side. Called him his brother.
From behind. Action spilling out here onto the floor. Sami outnumbered at the moment by Jimmy and Jey Uso.
Sami's fighting, but the Usos are all over the former honorary Uso. Here comes KO. Dumping Jimmy into our timekeeper's area.
The tables have turned, and now it's Jey Uso being overwhelmed 2-on-1.
KO and Sami Hunt super kick. And Sami Zayn has ideas.
Jimmy Uso coming to his brother's aid just in time.